Canada's National Police Force says it stopped a suicide bombing by killing the man who was plotting to carry it out. Canadian authorities say the suspect was killed in a police operation Wednesday in the city of Strathroy, about 140 miles southwest of Toronto. A senior official speaking anonymously identified the suspect as Aaron Driver. He had been under a court order not to associate with any terrorist group, including the Islamic State. A senior police official says he was planning to use a bomb for an attack in a public area. Residents say a massive number of police were in the streets during the operation.
If it wouldn't be, then I don't think they would have brought all the personnel that they have here at the moment. So it seems like there's more and more officers coming. So it's more than just a show.
The official says Driver was in his 20s and was originally from central Canada's Manitoba province. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.